the border. Overnight, the family of John McCain greets the throngs of strangers who came to pay their respects after sobbing at the sight of his flag-draped coffin. This morning, the first public service honoring him, a eulogy from former Vice President Joe Biden, and then a final flight to Washington. Trump versus tech. The president picks a fight with one of America's biggest companies, accusing Google of bias against conservatives. This morning, what Google is saying about the reality of those claims and what the president is really trying to do. Justified, an Uber driver shoots and kills a man during a heated fight, caught on camera. This morning, why police are backing him and not the victim.
Here's a message for the lockout. Don't do that stuff. Good people carry guns, and they will shoot you.
No story.